Hi, my name is Karen Brisch. I'm from Houston, Texas. I've had MS for 15 years, but I am more than my MS. Before I was diagnosed with MS, I hadn't had many medical problems, and I certainly hadn't had any serious medical problems. I pretty much did what I wanted to. I stayed out late if I wanted to, I worked hard if I wanted to, and I wasn't really concerned about my physical state of being or how I felt or whether I needed to take care of myself. When I was first diagnosed with MS, I was extremely anxious. It's a very difficult diagnosis for a young woman to receive. I didn't know a lot about multiple sclerosis at the time, so my assumption was that I would invariably end up in a wheelchair. I really had a lot of anxiety about what sort of symptoms I was going to have and how serious they would be. There were even some nights when I was scared to go to sleep because I didn't know how my body would feel when I woke up the next morning. The reason that I decided to attend the CAN-DO program is because I knew that I wasn't living my life in a way that minimized my weaknesses with MS and maximized the strengths that I had. I wanted to find out the best and the latest knowledge that was available about what I needed to be eating, how I needed to be eating, how much I should exercise, what sorts of exercises I could do, and what treatments were available in addition to the treatment that I'm already taking. Physicians are very, very good at treating symptoms, but they're not as good at taking care of the whole person and managing a chronic disease. I wanted the actual practical management that a comprehensive program would offer. I think that the best thing about this program has been the relationships that I've developed with the other participants in the program. We are all at varying degrees of ability and disability. I have been able to see how people with more progressive disease cope well with the disease and how they meet the challenges of the disease. And I've also been able to offer my own experiences to people who are newly diagnosed. And I think that the fellowship and the relationships that this program offers with other patients is really the best thing about the program. What I would tell someone who was thinking about attending the program is that if you can make it happen, you should come. It'll change your life.
I know now that I am more than my MS.
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 I am more than my MS.